Good morning, children. Hope you're fine. Okay. I'm here to take you through revision one. Okay. We're going to do revision. Today is Tuesday, 30th November 2021. And open your SST book. Open page one. That's where our topic is, okay? Family members. Family members. Remember we say that a family is a group of people. A family is a group of people related by blood or marriage, okay? And we have some of the examples of the family members. This is father, okay? Are you seeing father? This is father. Then we have grandfather. Grandfather. I see the grandfather. Yes, this one is grandfather. Then we have grandmother. Grandmother. Then we have this one. Mother. Mother. Then we have brother. Okay. This one is brother. Then we have sister. Sister. Then we have the baby. Are you seeing the baby? Yes. These are some of the family members. Then, still on page one, we have our activity. Let us read it. Name these people at home. Name these people at home. Yes, they're telling us to name the people at home. And the first picture is this. Who is this one, friends? The first picture is showing this. This one is sister. This one is sister. Then the next picture. So you were supposed to write the word sister. The next picture is this. It's showing this person. Who is this, friends? This one is father, okay? The first one was sister. Then the next one was father. Are you seeing the father? Yes. Then the next one, who is this? Because this is the picture that is in the book. This one is a brother. So you were supposed to write the word brother. I'm not going to draw pictures since you already have them in the book. This one is brother. Then the next person. Yes, they're telling us to name this. Who is this? This one is a picture showing grandmother. Grandmother. And they wanted you to write the word grand. They wanted you to write the word grandmother, okay? They wanted you to write that word. Then the next picture, it is showing this person. Let me hope you're also following in the book. Who is this, friends? This one is a picture showing mother. So, since our instruction is name these people at home, you are going to write the word mother. You were supposed to name mother. Then we have our last one. This. Who is this one, friends? This is a picture showing the baby, meaning you are supposed to write the word baby. Okay? Let me hope it is what you wrote. Then on page two, we have our last picture. It's showing this person. Who is this? This one is grand. Father, grandfather. So you were supposed to write the word. You're supposed to write the word grandfather. Then, page 2 under lesson 2, we have another activity here. Friends, first read, match a picture to a word. Let us read it again. Match a picture to a word. Who is this one? This one is sister. So you match the picture to the word sister, okay? This one is mother. You see mother has hair, okay? Mother has hair, plaited. So where is the word mother? This one?
No.
This one? No. You match mother to this, okay? Then we have go to the next. This one is brother. Don't call this one a baby because in that activity we do not have a baby, we have brother. So you match the picture to the word brother. Then you have this. This one is father. You see father is wearing a pair of trousers. Have you seen it? Okay, then you're matching father to the word father. Then how about this one? He's handling a stick. This one. This one is a brand mother. You're supposed to match the picture to the word brand mother. Okay, so this is how you're supposed to do it. Then open page 3. Okay, then we go to page 3, and let us read, fill in the the missing letter. Fill in the missing letter. I have not drawn pictures here because you have the pictures in your book, okay? The first picture is a picture showing the sister. And which letter is missing here, friends? It's letter I, and the word becomes sister. Then we go to the next. Are you there? We have the picture showing father. Here, father. Which letter is missing here? Is it O?
No.
Is it U? It is letter A, and the word becomes father. Then we have our next picture, as you all see in the book. It is a picture showing the baby. And they're also telling us to write the missing letter. It is letter A. Then you go to the next. It is showing mother. And the missing letter here is O. And the word becomes mother. Then we have the next. We have a picture showing the brother, as you're seeing in the book. We have BR-THER. Which letter is missing? It is O, and the word becomes brother. Then we go to the next. It is a picture showing someone holding a stick, and that person is bending. That is a picture showing the grandmother. So, G-R, stick, N-D-M-O-T-H-E-R. The letter missing here is A, and the word becomes grandmother. Even here, the letter missing is A, and the word becomes grandfather. The way here is grandfather. Then, still on page 3, we have this activity. Read and shade the given picture. Read and shade the given picture. Okay? The first word, as you all see here, is the word showing the baby. So you were supposed to shade the picture of a baby. Okay? Then open page 4. Open page 4. We have the word sister. We have two pictures. We have mother and sister. You were supposed to shade the picture of sister. Then you go to the next. We have the word grandmother. Grandmother. We have a picture showing grandmother, and then we have a picture showing brother. You were supposed to shade the grandmother. Then we go to the next word. Hope you're following. It is mother. This word is mother. Then you're supposed to shade, because we have two pictures. We have father and mother. But since the word reads mother, you're supposed to shade mother. Then we go to the next word. It shows brother. We have brother and then a cat. So you're supposed to shade brother. Then we go to the last one. We have father, the word father. And we have picture of father and then a picture of grandfather. But since the word reads father, you're supposed to shade father. Have you seen? Okay. Activity. Let us go to our last activity for today. It is on page 4 and it reads, read and
draw.
Read and
draw.
The first word is mother. Mother. So you are supposed to draw mother. Okay? You are supposed to draw mother. Then the next word is grandfather. Grandfather. Supposed to draw grandfather here. Bending and holding a stick. Have you seen? Then the next one is baby. Baby. You're supposed to draw the baby here. This is my baby. Hope you also drew yours. Okay, you're supposed to draw the baby. Then this is sister. Sister. You were supposed to draw the sister. Then this father. Father. You're supposed to draw father. Then this grandmother. Grandmother. You're supposed to draw grandmother bending. And she's also holding a stick. Okay? Grandmother. Then here, brother. You're supposed to draw brother. Let me hope you drew nice pictures. Okay? For today, we shall stop here. We shall continue with other activities next time.